What you have is the police officer saying Laquan McDonald was threatening us, right? And only when you see the video do you see this is a kid walking away from them, not threatening them.
I think qualified immunity is important for many of the reasons you just discussed with Professor Bode. It's a symbol of accountability and that the police are not above the law.
One of the Republican points that has been raised was that really this is a thin evidentiary record and that the Democrats should wait until they have more evidence and continue the process to get compliance with their subpoenas before they proceed. And I thought Schiff just answered that beautifully.
In order to prove a constitutional violation about medical care in custody, you have to do more than prove medical malpractice, which is the same thing as saying you can commit medical malpractice.
So whether platforms like Twitter and Facebook are going to be vigilant about identifying fraudulent accounts and misinformation and doing takedowns and purges is going to be really critical.
If the president wanted a lawyer to sign this, a lawyer wouldn't sign this. It lacks sufficient basis in fact. It has no basis in law.
Treason, bribery, or other high crimes and misdemeanors. Does the memo that we've seen today indicate any of that?
Yes, it does. It actually pretty clearly indicates bribery.